Hello, hello. Are we here? Are we live? Did I forget anything? Most likely. Excuse me. Long time no see, everybody. Hello, hello. Welcome back to Nathan's Story. What a time. I've not been well this week. So I've barely played Nathan. What else do I need to do? That's what I need to do. No, I think we're good. Alright. So, before I go anywhere, let's do a quick recap. Let's see. Take bread chunk. I highly doubt I'll be able to pick it. Oh. Is that in my pocket, or is it just into the ether? Into the ether. So you notice that Nathan has a machete now. So, recap. I logged in for the first time in a couple of days late last night. A lot of people who I normally play with earlier were still on. It was quite late for them. So I was like, ooh, it's a bit foreboding. So someone tried to burn down the saloon on Emerald Ranch. I have no idea who it was, in character or out of character. I have no idea. So Nathan arrived at the ranch last night to see all this evidence of the saloon being torched. He was the only one there, so he booked it to Valentine. Wasn't gonna hang around. He bumped into Zach and Jade. Jade is the owner of the ranch. Zach is his employer and friend. Someone really fast with a wagon. Holy shit. Two wagons. I'm just gonna... Wow, busy. So yeah, they said that stuff's going down. The ranch hired security. Apparently one of those security members was wanted. No one knew. So now everyone at the ranch is being threatened with possible charges of harboring a criminal. Or harboring a fugitive, whichever one you want to call it. On top of that, Zach doesn't know if he's staying at the ranch or not. Actually, that looks suspicious if I'm doing that. I'm just gonna... just gonna hang out here and hopefully they won't bother me. I don't know what they're doing. Anywho. Three wagons. Four wagons. Holy shit. I've never seen that. Three wagon. I don't know. Wow, okay. Because of that, Zach's love interest has said, hey, I don't like where the ranch is headed. You've got, you know, wanted criminals at your ranch and all this sort of stuff. And so she's given him, Zach, an ultimatum, which Nathan thinks that's crap. Because Zach loves the ranch. Zach's all about the ranch. And Nathan doesn't understand why Gia would be doing that. So, so that's that. So because stuff's been happening at the ranch, Nathan has decided to buy himself a machete. Because he's already got the rifle from Zach. But yeah, I roleplayed that because I hadn't played for 2 days. I roleplayed that I was off exploring. I did do a little bit of before I got really unwell. So because of that, Nathan's getting better at using weapons, firearms, and he's also getting better with being on clifftops. I'm trying to RP it out, but I'm trying to fast track it because I realized I just gave him too many things to deal with, and they were getting it was stunting the roleplay, I felt. You know, it's fine, it's all part of the learning process. So many horses here. Hello. So yeah, I haven't been on all day today. I'm curious to see what's happening at the saloon. Nathan demolished the back room of the saloon. Jade said that was pretty much destroyed. Or like not savable. So Nathan just demolished that yesterday. But yeah, we'll see what's gonna be written there, I guess. Oh, I also bumped into Seth Baggins, who is a robber, but he was kind of nice to Nathan, so Nathan didn't really have a worry with him. But yeah, apparently he's making threats against the ranch and people on the ranch, so said he was going to quote terrorize the ranch every day. It's not something you want to hear. Not something you want to hear at all. So, he sent telegrams to Bob and Jade because that's who the threats were directed at. Out of character, I know something that happened, but we'll let that play out in character. Excuse me. So we're just gonna start our day like we do. Telegrams. Nathan was torn between staying at the ranch, protect it, and not staying at the ranch for safety reasons. And so I sort of tossed it up and thought, well, what would Nathan do? And right now, Nathan really wants to help protect the ranch, but he knows he's not equipped. He's only just learning to shoot. And he's not a very confrontational guy, so he would love to stay at the ranch and protect it, but at the same time he doesn't feel safe being there, so he's still coming back to Rhodes every night. Unless he's, you know, out and about exploring, but ranch versus Rhodes, he prefers to come back to the Rhodes camp. But yeah, Sunset Sapphire, welcome in, thank you for the follow. Brenny the Dragon Slayer, that name looks familiar, holy shit. Long time no talk. Must have been. Sir. Holy crap. Brenny, how are ya? Yeah, Sunset Sapphire, thank you very much for the follow. Welcome to the Sam Fam. Welcome to Red Dead Roleplay. Welcome to Nathan's life. I've been on the server now for about 5 weeks. Let's see if anyone's actually... No one sends Nathan telegrams. Yep. No one sends you. It's a frustrating thing. People forget about... It feels like people forget about Telegram RP. I know it's not fun, but it's part of it. Like, no one tells Nathan anything. Kitty, hello. Welcome in, friends. Oh, it's raining. Let me grab my jacket. T/ grabs jacket off. Oh, I'm typing it. I'm yelling it. Everybody must know. Everybody must. Oh my god. Oh, I press shift. There we go. Meanwhile, we're getting saturated. It's fine. Here we go. It's my work jacket. Got him some new clothes, some new work clothes. You probably can't tell the difference. I'm from Aussie Supergirl Stream. Doing better than the last few days. Ah, nice. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Thanks for popping in. Doing better than the last few days. If you don't mind me asking, what's been going on? I'm glad you're doing better though. I think that's the most important thing out of that. Currently storming up here, thunder was crazy earlier. Ooh. Oh, how much money do I have on me? $7. $7. Water, a beer, some stew. Alright. I love thunderstorms. Nathan doesn't. I've toned down his reaction to thunderstorms as well. All part of the learning process of RP. I went too big. Went too big, too dramatic, too blah. So now in thunderstorms he gets very nervous. He'll sort of flinch when the thunder and lightning goes, but he doesn't bolt his ass through the fucking bushland anymore. Go big or go home is sort of a bit too much. G'day. I love doing that because all other people here are going to be just like, eh. It's a lot of wagons around. It's not raining anymore. Put your sleeves back up, mate. Roll your sleeves up. Thank you. Gosh. Also don't like thunderstorms. I love lightning, but not thunder. Oh, yeah. So you'd enjoy the storms where the lightning's all like kilometers up in the air, like way, 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 way up. You just hear the faintest of rumbles. Wish getting changed was that easy, just simply, I know. I try to up here as much as possible, like gets jacket off horse and all that sort of stuff. But I could probably do, I could do better, but yeah. So damn pretty, yeah. All learning, I get a bit frazzled when there's too much to do at once, like I'm writing forwards and I'm talking to you guys and then I have to slash me type and And when you're slash me, you can't steer, so it's sort of, my brain just goes into sort of overdrive. Do what I can with my limitations, alright? Got my booster for my COVID vaccine, got a sore arm, and the day before one of my best mates passed away. Which I've known since forever. Right, I'm really sorry for your loss, man. Nothing I say is gonna make it better, but, just know that you've got me, you've got Aussie Supergirls community here. You know, if you're in their Discord, if you're having a shit time, just reach out, man. No shame in that. Booster wise, I hope you get. I hope you're all right. These things can be rough. I'm getting mine in a couple of weeks. I'm really sorry, man. It's a rough thing to go through. excuse me. All right. Okay. Just ran over something. It's fine. Fine. I don't know what's happening today. I have no plans other than to go to the ranch and check in and see what people are doing. If there are people there. No plans whatsoever. Just gonna see where the day takes us. Oh. Okay, that Yep. Just interrupted his nap time. Bit of a cheeky interruption there. Oh, I always end up popping up at the frickin' murder house. I don't wanna... This way. Where's the train line? That way. There it is. Excuse me. Nathan's still a bit on edge. Like, he doesn't know if he's gonna get charged with harboring a fugitive or... I don't even know which person was the bloody had the wanted out on them. I'm sure they told me, but you know, I didn't meet them. I didn't work with them. Nathan's not very good with faces or accents. My audio processing, I've realized since whilst doing RP, is very, very bad. There's a great RP on here who plays Martina, one of the private security people. Great accent, holy shit. But for some reason, like, I have a really hard time understanding. It's very irritating to myself. But, you know, it's them chronic illness things, you know. Look at that. Look at that. And we just appreciate sun setting over there. Blues and purples and pinks. Ah, this game. I get to pretend I'm in it. Woo! Such nice colors, right? Kitty, how are you? Did I ask that? I'm sorry if I did. How's things? How you do? Thanks, mate. I appreciate that. I do know I have a lot of support. I've been talking to people, and that really does help. That's wonderful to hear, man. I love that you've got that. Love, love, love. Alright, so we've arrived at night time. Bit ominous. But what is going on at the ranch? Brush, why not? Oh shit, alright. Zach probably won't be here because he said he's gonna disappear for a week. He was like, I won't be here for a week, you've gotta take over. Like, Nathan's got like it's been given responsibilities, but he doesn't know what they are. Like, you know what I mean? Like, whoop. Not too bad, finally over the spicy flu symptoms. Oh, I'm so glad. Still tested positive, so still isolating. Oh, that must be frustrating. I'm glad. On one hand, I'm glad that the symptoms have gone away though. That oof. Rough, rough, rough. Alright, let's go see what the saloon's doing. Put my horse away. Should have checked around the outside of the... Anyway, that's alright. I am preoccupied. Do I? Yeah. Let's go check the chickens, because they got fucking slaughtered the other day. Take your hat off, mate. It's not sunny. Fucking bulls nearly run me over every day. It's great. Alright, everything seems to be fine. Gonna just hop into this pen. Away from the bulls! Assholes. There was a deer stuck in here yesterday and I had to kill it to get it out because it was a stag and it kept headbutting the sheep. I've heard him getting serious symptoms, but it's something I will need to monitor for long COVID. Yes, for my other health issues. That bull, I swear, for fuck's sake. Animals just don't respect them. Excuse me. Oi. Been having lots of rest and water. Yeah. Silly sheep. Ah, it just drives I can't think of the word. I'm very particular, like, if the cows are supposed to be in there, and the sheep are supposed to be in there, and the horses are supposed to be in there, I hate it when the animals go in the wrong spots. But, yeah, that's a me thing. No, they don't lock. You're not supposed to be able to lock them. It's just one of those things. Something. That's just the grave. Okay. Someone's coming in. I got my bass down, yeah. I had my bass all the way up the other day. And oof. Thunderous hooves were very thunderous. There's a couple of people. I don't know who they are. Alright. Let's see what's going on out here. Any work being done to the saloon? Because Nathan was like, alright, well, let me go get some wood and go find some. Crate of lumber, tools, and nails. Floors have been mopped thoroughly. Okay. What else we got? No door has been placed yet. Door frame. Oh, we got a door frame now. Wooden beam. Old bent lumber was taken out. New furniture has been placed in. Okay, cool. Just got stuck on the stairs. Wooden beam replaced. Cool. So they replaced all my details. Awesome. So we got a frame. We got a frame on the back. A frame on the back of it. Cool. Surprise. Don't know who that was. Speaking of horses, I can't wait to go back to the horse rescue. Yeah, some of the head volunteers have okayed me to start going around yard work with the foals. They came very naughty with no training, yeah, I'd imagine. Why is it always foggy when I stream? I do shit in the fog. Closed. Yeah, well. I work here. Ta-da! Barrels are missing. Da-da-da-da. Floors, I should, oh, burnt lumber was taken, wooden beam, blah blah blah. No door. On the other side, foundation, da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay, cool. So lots of work has been done. Great. Splendidly do. No one's here. Fog for atmosphere, yeah. That's just annoying because you can't do anything in it. You can't hunt in it. I can exercise some horses. That's easy. Mm-hmm. Check some fences. Oh, it's the windmill. I was like, what the fuck is that noise? It's up here. Too much meat. Hammers. Into place. La 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 la. Do tell. Link is back in place. Green. Bit of fence fixing RP there. Swear this fence got extended while I was away. I could have sworn it ended here. But my memory is that bad that... who knows? Who bloody knows, mate? Not me. Wouldn't have a fucking clue. Balls are almost 100. 1.5 years old now. Oh, they're yearlings. Barely halter trained. Ooh, dear. You have to be very stern with them. I mean, stern but fair. Just be patient. They don't know any better. Must feel weird having something put on your head that you haven't had before. I mean, you know this. I don't need to tell you. Da-da-da, inspecting the roof. I should probably not crouch, because that looks sus, but anyway. Everything seems to be in order. There are no holes. RPing that all my patches have, I spent about 20 to 30 minutes one day role-playing that I patched up every single hole in this roof. Make a note of that. Da-da-da-da-da-da. All holes are still patched. Green, hello. Up. Can't even get a halter on one of them. Yeah, I am gentle with them, but I don't take much shit from them because they need to learn how big they are now. Oh, yeah. No, you definitely need to make sure that they know your boss, but they're just babies. They don't know any better. Which again, you know. I don't need to tell you that. So what do we do? We fixed a... Nathan hasn't been paid for yesterday's work. But that's fine. What do we do? Fixed fence. Fixed roof. It's on the Emerald Ranch Discord. So if no one's here to pay you, that you wow. The heck is going on with my bitrate? Hello? That was weird. Bit of a dip there. We all good? Stream jumpy at all? Like, I know I lost a couple of frames then, but... So we can stop one of them from biting everyone. Yeah, it's just being bratty. Young and bratty. Just gonna check all the fences. Wow, just got real dark. Where's me lantern? Got a lantern? I do. Okay. Dum-dee-dum. Should probably stop roleplaying that I can see in the dark. Although the moon's out, but you know. Didn't spend $9 for nothing, mate. Is that a deer? I hope that's a deer. I'm like full sus on everything now. Streams. Yeah, I just noticed my frames dropped like quite badly. Mm-hmm. Moon out yet? Come on out. Nice job here. Uh, That was my machete. Don't eat my machete right now. Slash me. Patches hole. Hole. Recently patched. Green. Yeah. Lovely. Ox coming in again. Splendid. Time to look ogamous? ominous. Fuck. Can't fucking talk. Can't fucking talk today. Who decided to stream? Not me. Go in this door. Oh, that's just silly. No medics online. Fuck. No medics awake. Details left. Alright then. The door is so small, Nathan looks huge in it. Mannequin is creepy. Yep. When Nathan was loopy from his concussion, he patted the mannequin on the head. Super creepy. Super creepy. Didn't like it. Oh, it's pretty quiet here. I have to go do some slow burn gold panning or something. Just chill out and talk shit. Where'd that wagon go? G'day, mate. Why is it 8:30 and there's still light? What do you mean? Well, the moon's out. And in real life, yes. Welcome to Daylight Savings. Nathan's gonna go up the windmill, I think. Yep, he's decided. He's going up the windmill. Real life, yeah. I don't mind daylight savings. Neither here nor there. I think we'll... How brave is Nathan feeling today? He's not going on the water tower. Don't worry about that. We are not going to fall off. We are not going to fall off. I really don't want to do falling RP again. Look, alright, let's go. Maybe we'll just... Yeah, we'll just go up to here. Pretty good viewpoint, to be honest. Not bad. G'day, mate. Oh, you can watch the sunrise. Beautiful. I know what you mean. Oh, we got two people that don't like daylight savings. Oh dear. Oh dear. Alright. Find the ladder. Ah! Oh, Christ. Like I said, I really don't feel like doing... I've fallen from a great height RP again. Twice was enough. Ugh. I need to eat something. Munchy munch, yum yum yum. Watch the sunrise, I think. Of the toilet. Beautiful. Oh, my house is still so warm because of it makes it hard to sleep. Ah, oh, I see. Yeah, on that example, yes, I can understand. Yeah, I've had that. It's been really warm and muggy in Melbourne, and it's my house just seems to retain the heat. So yeah. Now that you've said that, I understand. Not ideal. Here comes the sun, da-da-da-da. Here comes the sun, and I said, it's alright, ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Where's the sun? Oh, there it is, look. The actual sun. My bedroom gets all the sun in the morning. Yuck. Then from mid-afternoon till sunset, my living room gets all the sun and heat. Yuck, yuck, yuck. Swapping rooms to find a nice temperature. Yeah, I mean, at least you've got some reprieve at some point. But yeah, that stinks. Oh, I hate that for you. Excuse me. Hear the music at all? Well, that wasn't supposed to do that. It's quiet even for me in saying that, so. Turn it up just a little bit. You think that units designed for disabled people might have aircon, but they don't. You don't have air conditioning? Oh, mate, you gotta do it. Fundraiser for one of those portable ones, you know, you can stick the tube out the window, you just top it up with water. One of those little portable units. That's fucked. That there sounds like one of my mates. Fuck. Oh, that's rough. Super rough. Hate that. Hey, Feet's in chat. Hey, Feet. Yeah, that's gross. I couldn't be in a house that didn't have air conditioning. Even if it's like a portable one that you have to plug in, like the big oof. Alright. Roll our sleeves back up. Put our fucking hat on, champion, and let's get some horse riding in. Cause I can't do it in real life. What are you doing? What are you doing? You want to go back in? Yeah. Go in. Jeez. Oh, I have a portable one, but you would think that units built less than two. Oh, absolutely. Yeah, 100%. You would think that. You would think that. That one isn't quite as good as those. Mine is the type you put water in them. Yeah. Yeah. Good as the. Oh, that's alright. Yeah. Oh, Peanut's here today. Peanut, I'm coming for ya. We have two. Wait, that's a Kentucky Saddler. Is that the Morgan? Oh. Alright. Oh, we've got a double up today. Oh no. Two cars. G'day, Peanut. Oi. Come here. I'll give you a brush. See, I named all the horses on the ranch. These are just like random spawn ins. So yeah, we'll get double ups, and I'll just say it's some random's horse. What's that? Steel grey. Who's this still? Oh, that's Sunny. Hey, Sunny's here today. Great. Do the cows have names? No, I don't name food. Someone in character asked me that. Have you named all the cows and the sheep and the goats? And I said, and the chickens. I said, no, I don't name food. I don't name things that are going to get eaten. Which is true. I wouldn't want to name something I'm about to eat. If I did eat meat. I had to bury a goat the other day, in character. A fair point, but what if they were just pets? If they were pets on like a hobby farm, absolutely. Absolutely, I'd give them a little identity and all that stuff. Absolutely. I've given a few of the horses identities. Like Peanut's just awesome. Carrot's a sweetheart, she's very quiet. Pony likes jumping. I can't remember, one of them was a troublemaker, but I can't remember which one I put that on. Anyway, let's just go run around the marsh for a bit. My roleplay for these horses is that I'm training them to get used to all sorts of things. So I run them through water, I make them jump things, I put them over different... fuck, there's a storm coming. Different textures of ground, so I'll run them along the train tracks. That's the RP for that. I'll run them near animals so they get used to them, all that sort of stuff. Like desensitization training for the 1899. How hard is it to spend another couple hundred dollars for aircon? Yeah, absolutely. But should we make that back in a week or two? Eggs, 100%. 100%. Storm coming, Peanut. A fucking storm coming, mate. Go along the tracks a bit, because no doubt whoever buys you is gonna do it, so. Yeah. Oh, look, a log. Let's go. Let's go, mate. Go jump over the fucking log, mate. Oh, yep. There you go. There you go. Good horse. I did name the donkey. Oh, the mule. That's Sassy. Sassy the assy. Alright, and that's the lesson for that horse. Live in a housing estate with 60-ish places here, all are designed for elderly or disabled people, so I just don't get I just don't get that they have wider doors and halls, no stairs. But no aircon, yeah. It's a perfect name for a donkey. I thought so. Sassy the assy. Look, all different horses now. Who's that? Tennessee Walker. Roan. Oh, it's Biscuit. Oh, I'm gonna ride Biscuit. Biscuit. Holy shit. Fuck you, Bolton, for. Call you Michael. How am I supposed to live without you? Oh, alright. Everybody's bolting today, alright. You'll notice that Nathan only always gets on the left side of a horse unless it's an emergency. Made that a thing. For those who don't know, if you're horse riding, you usually only get on the left side. And dismount on the left side. That's just how they're trained. Yeah, so I've made that a thing for Nathan. Unless he's like full panic mode. Why do they always do that? Those bulls. Let's go the other way, because otherwise it's boring. Work on all sides of horses, but only ever get on the horse on the left side. I'll lead them walk on both sides? Yeah. I don't know where that came from, the left side only thing. I mean, you can get up on the right side, it's not a thing. Binge! Buddy! Thank you for the follow last week. Really appreciate it. How have you been? What's been going on? What's the hippity haps? I don't know why it makes me, I make myself laugh all the time. It's kind of sad. Anywho, this is Biscuit. We're on Biscuit. Biscuit's a good horse. I don't know. Do you need to pee? Get the nervous wheeze when I stream. Oh, yep. Yeah. Horse have been good. Lots of tense RP. How have you been? Ooh, really? I've been out of the loop. If the people I mod for don't stream, I haven't been watching much stream. I just haven't personally had the energy for extra, watching extra things. Are you in Wild RP, or do you roleplay, Benj? I can't remember, I'm so sorry. My brain is mush this week. Yeah, in saying that, yeah, nah. I haven't been great, but I've been... It's manageable. My chronic fatigue has been shit this week. I have no idea. People also say that with training dogs that they should be on one side only. Oh, interesting. No, I haven't heard that either. Ooh, turkeys. Nathan hates turkeys. He hates turkeys very much. He hates them. Turkey made him fall off a cliff. Oh, I should probably... Can I hit you? No, because you're not my horse. Well! Guess we're not catching turkeys, because I won't be able to get this horse back. And that's, not great. I'm gonna ignore the fucking... We're gonna run through them. Fuck you, turkeys. I'm in PRC. Oh! Who do you play? Sorry. My brain, yeah, my brain is mush. Never heard that with dogs. I think it's more for like show dogs working. Oh, okay. Yeah. Yeah, because when you're showing dogs and running them around the arena, you gotta, there's like a certain side you have to stay on or whatever. I don't know. Alright. Ooh, ducks. Don't wanna run them over. Ducky! Yeah, because a lot of the people I play with are in America, It's sort of hard to link up. I've got a... This is with the witching hour times right now. Not a lot of people on. I mean, there's a fair chunk of them on, but not as much as peak time. But, you know, we might... Nathan might need some supplies from Blackwater. We might go visit Blackwater, see who's around. After we do some more work here. A fella named Cyrus. Oh. I don't believe I've run into Nathan yet. Cy doesn't go out much. No. I don't think I've even heard of Cyrus. Interesting. Yeah, Nathan... I'm trying to make him explore more, and he is looking for his brother, so I kind of need to RP. He needs to take a couple of, days off. And, like, actually go look for Troy, but... Stuff's been happening, so, you know. Who are you? Hello. Are you coming up to say hello? Brown Morgan, that's Toast, I think. That's Toasty. Toasty? Doing a ride? Oh, you're so little. Look at you. Look at you. Sweet. Sweet little Toasty. Wet your whistle. Thank you. God, that's the point. You shouldn't have heard of him. Great. Fantastic. Yeah, there's a few Nathans on the server. And then there's Terry, who looks exactly like Nathan and is also Australian, so that's, hilarious. Quite, coincidental. Who gets asked if he's Nathan, apparently, all the time, so I was like, oh, sorry, mate. My bad. But what are the odds? Like, we had the same haircut, we've got the same, like, face model. Obviously, we've customized them differently. And both got Aussie accents. I was like, oh, you poor bastard. Nathan not once has been asked if he's Terry, but apparently Terry gets asked a lot if he's Nathan. So I was like, I'm so sorry, dude. Now that you mention it, I see it. Do you know Terry? Hang on, I'll take his hat off. There's Nathan. You met Terry? Yeah, there's Nathan. Nathan's got a bit of a wider face. Bit of a rounder, a fatter head. And greener, and like different hair colour and stuff, but yeah, it's the same face model. I met him on New Year's. A lot of people came to the ranch. And he sat behind me and I was just like, what the fuck? And in characters, someone's like, is that your brother? Is that your missing brother? And I was like, you know what? I had to double check, because fuck me. But yeah, this is young Nathan. Put your hat on, mate. You're going to get a fucking sunburnt, mate. Very funny. Very, very funny. God, I wish I could get on a horse like that. Always need a goddamn step. Yeah, I know, right? So this is what's wild about role-playing, because it's like, I can do things that I can't do in real life. Especially being, you know, got those chronic illnesses that, you know, quite limiting and disabling. It's quite nice to just run around and be a 23-year-old guy. Do some circle work, mate. Good job. I want to take Nathan out to McFarlane Ranch because they've got actual, like, exercise areas there. It's really cool. Really, really, really cool. The riding for to say, I used to ride as a kid, teen. We had a ramp so people in wheelchairs could get... Oh, that's so awesome. I love that. I, was going to... go to Riding for the Disabled, and they said if you've got a pain condition, they cannot let you ride because there's no way of knowing if the riding has made them worse, and they don't want to be liable. Which I thought was a crock of shit. So I love the service they provide, but also just let anyone ride. You know what I mean? Like, I'm a grown adult of sound mind. I'll sign an extra bit of paper that says you are not liable. Like, you know what I mean? Yeah, if you've got a chronic pain condition, apparently they don't let you ride. It's like, fuck off. That was a few years ago. I'd have to double check the riding again, but yeah. I was, quite miffed. I feel that I love horses and haven't been able to ride since my body wrecked my life. Yeah. Great to ride every day in roleplay. Absolutely. It's also extremely fun for me. Just roleplaying as a 23-year-old dude. Like, if you know, you know, but this is just wild for me. It's so fun. Just run around and be a dickhead. Not that Nathan's too much of a dickhead at the moment. As I've gotten more and more comfortable with roleplaying, I've sort of redeveloped Nathan's personality a little bit, so if I do get a chance to get onto another server, I'll be playing him slightly differently. But yeah. That's weird. I've heard someone that you ride if you're disabled and not just troubled teen anymore. Yeah. I think each site is slightly different. Yeah. It's slightly different, but this was obviously the Victorian one. And like I said, again, that was a few years ago that I looked, so it may have changed, but then also I was just like, you know what, I'm just gonna team up with Belle, and when COVID calms down, we're just gonna go for a trail ride together. Fuck it. You know what I mean? Like, I trust Belle. Belle will look after me. If I get fucked up, I get fucked up. You know what I mean? Like, I was gonna go turkey hunting, wasn't I? Hold on. This baby horse, so little. Would have roleplayed that this is a yearling, because it's so small. I know indeed. Not sure if there is a horse that's helping humans near you, but that is another option. I am a big fan of animal therapy. It was, before I got unwell, my life ambition was to become an art therapist, but also, segue into, doing animal therapy as well. There's people here. Obviously that's not gonna happen, but, you know. That's what I was working towards before I got sick. I don't know when I'll be able to jump back on a horse since I'm 150 kilos now, so I need to get on it. Yeah, just get on a Clydie Cross. Easy. Knees and hips, because yeah, that's fair enough. I mean, you could still, I mean, it's a bit torturous, but you could just sit on one and walk around for 2 minutes. You know what I mean? It's something. But sometimes not having it at all is better than having just that little bit. And that sounds really pessimistic, but horse helping humans does a lot of animal therapy stuff. Yeah, I'm a big advocate for it. I think they're just people using the stable, to be honest. That was nice. They shut the gate. That's nice. I was going to get my binos, but I probably won't. It's been probably about 15 years since I've been on a horse. Wow. It's been... Fuck. Oh, all the horses have fucked off. Right. All the horses have despawned. Well, I exercised all the horses. These boxes clear? Yeah, cool. Let's clean some boxes while I talk shit. /E room 2. It has been... Shit. Maybe 10 years for me? That's sad. I don't like that. I used to horse ride every weekend. I used to teach horse riding to little kids. I wasn't a trained instructor, so I could only teach, you know, like 7 year olds. I used to teach all ages the theory part. That was always a lot of fun. You know, parts of the animal, parts of the horse, parts of the saddle, parts of the hoof. All that sort of good stuff that I've completely forgotten. Jumped on my sister's 17-hand horse a couple of years ago. He was so lovely. He wouldn't let me trot fast, as he could tell I probably wouldn't have been able to handle him. Horses are so intuitive, it's ridiculous. There's a horse that just peeked out of the stable. Peeked out of the barn. Oh god, it's creepy. Ah, fuck. Sorry, I've just got searing hot poker pain in my right shoulder blade. Alright, let's take some medication. Woo-hoo. Preventative measures! Alright, I'll be right back. I'm still here, but I'm just gonna mute the mic while I'm popping out tablets. Benj, thank you for the $10, my friend. Really appreciate it. You didn't have to do that. Really appreciate it, buddy. What a mad lad. Thank you very much. Oh, I say meds, it's just ibuprofen and paracetamol, but you know. Whatever takes the edge off. Yeah, thank you. That means a lot. It's very helpful. Alright. One done. I should leave a thing just in case. Stall. Recent. Recent. They mucked out. Green for Nathan now. Let's just do 1,000 minutes. 3 meters. Excuse me, burpee. Oh, why is it bringing out my lantern? Oh, because I had it before. Excuse me, barrel? Let me shut the door. Thank you. next one. Let's face this way so we can actually see the farm. Oh, so I've got another character in the works. I'm not gonna bring him out today. I've got everything set up for, like, you know, splash screen and all that. Picked his song out as well. But, I've only played him for a couple of hours, so I'm gonna jump on him probably after stream. And, just get a feel for him. Like, I've got his whole, he's all planned out and stuff, his backstory, etc., etc., and his mannerisms and how he reacts to things. It's very different to Nathan. He's walking the line between lawful and unlawful, this one. If he sees a crime happening, he'll sort of just turn the other way and won't give a shit. You know what I mean? Like, whereas Nathan will be like, oh, we need to tell someone. Nathan's lawful good all over, through and through. He's just a happy-go-lucky chap. I'll go into his story more when I introduce him, but he's very different to Nathan. Ironically, the horse that I want for him is at Emerald Ranch, so there will be a little bit of a... Is that Jimothy? There will be a bit of a crossover, which I was hoping to avoid, but the horse that I want him to ride is sold at this particular stable, so... I kind of... It'd be funny to see if the person who plays Zach, if they bump into each other, if Zach can tell it's me, because... this other character has an accent. Yeah, he's a bit of a bad boy. He's sort of walking the line. Walks the line a little bit. And no, his song is not I Walk the Line. It will be, because it's... Nathan's very much my voice. Just because I'm so brand new to... That's gonna open, isn't it? Oh, there we go. Just because I'm so brand new to role-playing, it was just one thing I didn't want to have to think about whilst also trying to roleplay, you know what I mean? I've done his voice a few times on stream for other things. Alright, well, look, no one's at the farm, so... No one's at the ranch, I should say. I should show. Much money, pardon. So... Nathan's gonna... wash up. Take his gloves off. I'm gonna splash some fucking water on his face. Yeah. There we go, a bit of splishy splash, no worries. Gonna head off now. Take care and look after yourself. Thanks for chill stream. Till next time. No worries, Brenny. Take care, mate. Don't forget, Discord's there. Reach out if you need to. Have a good one. Thank you for popping in. Noodles! Hello. How are ya? Let's get some water in him. Oops. Got beer on him. He's always got beer on him. Should probably get another beer. E. Noodles, how are you? Welcome in. Hello. Hello. Welcome. Hello. Put your sleeves down, mate. It's a bit chilly. Thanks. How's you, sweet? I'm good. A Kachu cowboy, always a beer. Well, Nathan's Aussie, so I just thought it was fitting that he always had a beer on him. Plus, Nathan doesn't think beer is alcohol. Beer to Nathan's like milk or water. It's not alcohol. So he'll offer beer to someone. They'll be like, oh no, I don't drink. He's like, yeah, it's just beer. It's just beer, mate. Don't worry about it. Get it cheeky. I've got three pocket stews on me. Yeah. Oh, close the door, mate. Come on. Noodles, I've been unwell the past... Well, I'm unwell anyway. But, more so, past couple of... few days, fatigue's just acting up, hey? It's been really hot and humid, and I think that's just made my fatigue go... Bleh. But yeah, so I spent all day in bed today. Mainly because I just couldn't actually physically keep my eyes open. It's wild when fatigue kicks in. It's intense. But yeah, I'm here now. I'm fine. I am a little bit tired. I don't know how long I'm going to stream, to be honest. Depends how long I can sit upright as well. Thank you, I appreciate it. It's on its way, I think, because of the hot weather. Hello, buddy. Should I change? I'm not coming back to the ranch to work. I might get changed. Do a cheeky change. Horse outfits casual. I can hear it running. Where the fuck is it? Oh, that's Zach. Shit. Let's go say hello to Zach. Take my jacket off. It's not raining. This cow is gonna ram up my ass any minute now. Oh my god. Can you just... Thank you. Zach's here, everyone. Wasn't expecting that. Positive vibes. Thank you. I appreciate it. Is that Zach? Maybe it's not. Maybe it's just wishful thinking. The Mustang. I think he might be going to sleep.
Howdy, Nathan.
Hey, how are you?
I'm doing good.
That's good. I honestly wasn't expecting to see you.
I'd figured the least I could do is help rebuild the slough.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, don't get me wrong, I'm happy to see you.
Yeah, I sort of took out all the, I took out all the burnt lumber, put in some of the new furniture. Pretty skeletal right now. Walls are gonna come in tomorrow.
Yeah, it's looking good.
Doors.
Yeah, yeah, I helped.
Figured,
There you go ahead.
Yeah, beams have been replaced there. Yet I go to San Denis tomorrow and get some wallpaper and everything ready when the walls are in.
Yeah, nice. I'll be back to normal in no time.
Yeah. How the hell did the fucking tree survive? That's my fucking question.
Yeah, not a singe on it.
Yeah.
Ridiculous.
Figure we might as well build this place out of brick.
Well, yeah, I mean, harder to burn down, I guess. It'll be fine. We got any idea who did it?
Yeah. I don't know if it's for me to say, but yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, at least you know. I guess that's something.
You know what? Fuck it. I'm done with hiding shit.
Thank you.
Sicilians.
Who?
Sicilians.
Sicilians.
There's a bunch of families down in San Denis.
San Denis ages away from here. What the hell would they have a problem with the Emerald Ranch for?
Because they have an issue with Blaze.
Oh. Oh.
Even though whatever Blaze was doing had no association with the ranch, so they figured they come after here.
Right. Yeah, that's still shit. Right.
Yeah. So be on the lookout.
I don't even know who they are, mate. I wouldn't know the first thing.
Well, for a start, they would look Sicilian. And they would probably sound Italian.
Okay.
Yeah.
He doesn't know. Right, well, does the law know?
Yes, I told them today.
Alright, good. Well, that's good. I bumped into a bloke last night. He was just wandering around the ranch.
His name? You got it.
I do. I don't know if I can. Only a few people know his name, so I don't think I should say it.
I just told you something. That I don't think I should be telling you, but.
Wow.
And that's because I care about you and trust you.
Wow, he's pulling out the emotional blackmail. Yeah, alright, you don't need to. Alright. I bumped into him before. He seemed. For a dodgy fella, he seemed alright. Like, he seemed like. I don't know, it was weird. Seth Baggins.
Seth Baggins, he's. He was just around here.
Yeah, he apparently he got kidnapped for. Because they thought that he burnt down the saloon.
You know, I don't know what is going on with that.
Yeah, I have no idea, but he told me to make sure that Bob knew that he was going to be around and threatened that he was going to be around every day terrorizing the ranch. I messaged Jade and Bob last night about it, but yeah. So if you see a guy with ginger hair, like bright red ginger hair, that's probably him.
Yeah. Oof. Familiar with what he looks like. I believe Jade Aris also knows what he looks like.
Yeah, I got the impression that he and Jade had a history. He kept saying make sure that Jade knew that he said hello or some stupid shit. I don't know.
Yeah. Place is coming together. Slowly but surely.
Wow, subject change. Zach, buddy. Yeah. I mean, yeah, enough people are here to support what the ranch is doing and stands for, so this place will be back up and running in no time. Sorry about that.
Oh, you're all good. Oh, it seems Eric has snatched eyebrows there.
Oh, great. That's fun for me.
Oh, yeah. You know, you don't look too bad without the eyebrows.
Well, I appreciate you saying that. I'll, let me just see if I can, fix that in the mirror. Oh my god, that's so bad. Okay. Fucking hell.
There they are.
Yeah, they're just hiding.
Just had to slap on a little bit of animal fat there and put them back on.
That's right. Ta-da. That's right. Licking stick.
Yeah. Looking suave.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, but as I was saying before, you were, you know, having a headache, I was gonna head back down to Valentine there and rest my head.
Ah, fair enough. I was on my way there, actually. Anyway.
Yeah.
You want some company?
You want to ride me down all the way to Valentine just to put me to bed there? What are you, my mother, my brother?
Yes.
Oh, God.
No, I was going there anyway. I'm going to do some gold painting.
Ah, I see.
Yeah, I've done my work for the day, so.
I don't mind the company.
Excellent, excellent. Take my fucking gloves off. Oh, shit. Too funny. I can't. When there's bugs like that, they're too good to ignore. I know you should ignore them, but oh, it's just too funny. Too funny. I'm sorry. I'm learning. Glad he told me, because I wouldn't have known. Is he stealing eyebrows today? Yeah.
One sec.
No worries. Brush me off, mate. You have set this horse as your main. Oh yeah, because I logged out. Shit. Surprised this horse is still here, to be honest. Hey, I've got one bit of hat. Really don't like the horse bonding system. Right. Don't like it.
Cat? What the hell?
It ran under your feet. What the hell?
Like it wanted a death wish.
Yeah. Bomb's not that bad, surely. Well, we might not see Zach for a week. I said he'd be back. Oh, I said he was gonna be here tomorrow doing ranch stuff. Okay. Let's help him rebuild the. Okay. Nathan's very heartbroken yesterday when Zach said he wasn't coming back for a week. Very heartbroken. Zach's his buddy. Why's my horse's health shit? Oh, cool. Zach's so big on that horse. I love it. This is a big, big, beefy guy. I thought I hot mic'd that then.
Coyotes are howling way out. The doggies bawl. Whispers are a jingling. A cowboy's a singing. This lonesome cattle call. Ooh, ooh, dee dee. Ooh, ooh, dee doo doo. He rides in the sun till his day's work is done. He rounds up the cattle each fall. Ooh, ooh, dee dee. singing his cattle call. For hours he would ride on the range out far and wide when the night winds blew up a squall. His heart is a feather in all kinds of weather. He sings his cattle call.
Put him off the road. Oops.
Ooh, 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 dee dee. Ooh, ooh, doo doo doo. Do 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 do. He's brown as a berry from riding the prairie. He sings with an old western drawl. Ooh, ooh, dee dee. Singing his cattle call. Ooh, ooh, dee dee. Ooh, doo 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 doo. Ooh, ooh, dee dee. Yo, let ho, dee dee.
Ah, so good at singing. Ridiculous. Like, I'm slash me smile big in game, but out of character, I'm got a grin from ear to ear right now. Love it when he sings. Oh. He sings so good. Ridiculous. Mustang that we went together to get. I think he might be getting the jump to horse bug.
Robin Hood and Little John are walking through the forest. Yay. Laughing back and forth at what each other have to say. Reminiscing this and that and having such a good time. Hoot-a-lolly, hoot-a-lolly, golly, what a day. Robin Hood and Little John are walking through the forest, laughing back and forth at what each other have to say.
Definitely got the bug.
This and this and that and having such...
Come back.
Never ever thinking there was danger in the water they were drinking, they just guzzled it down. Never dreaming that a scheming sheriff and his posse was a watching and a gathering around. Robin Hood and Little John are running through the forest, jumping fences, dodging trees, and trying to get away. Contemplating nothing but escaping, finally making it. Hoot-a-lolly, hoot-a-lolly, golly, what a day. Robin Hood and Little John are walking through the forest, laughing back and forth at what each other have to say. Reminiscing this and that and having such a good time. Hoodle lolly, golly, what a day.
That bug, hoodle lolly, yes.
Hoodle lolly, golly, what a day.
I'm trying to like move away from him, but not at the same time. Sometimes you just gotta have quiet moments. Which way you driving, buddy? Interesting that he's not sleeping at the ranch. He usually does. Thank you for the shit, Blue. That's mighty good of you. Good.
Thank you for assisting me to Valentine there. I'm gonna go get some rest.
Yeah, no worries, mate. Have a good rest.
And have a good time gold panning, I guess.
Yeah, well, thanks.
Yeah, hope you catch a lot of gold there.
Yeah, thank you.
Alrighty, well, see you around.
Yeah, see you, mate. Why do I get the feeling that's the last time I'm gonna see him? Takes a deep sigh. I got gold panning for a bit. I got a black order. What do I want to do? What do I want to do? There's not many people around. Black water, gold panning, black water, gold panning. I might go black water first. Nathan's run out of nails. Needs nails. Put your hat on, mate. There we go. I'm gonna go real fast. Yeah, that bug is just so annoying. So very, very annoying. Equip. Alright then. Just gonna keep going because they didn't say anything. That kind of scared me. Fine, we're fine. It's fine. Here they come. There they go. Yep. Trying to be all scary and shit. Ah, cheeky bean. What's it say hosting? That's not right. Thank you for the raid. Thank you for the raid. Woo-hoo-hoo. Why are you breaking Nathan's heart? Why? Why are you breaking his heart? Let's get this shout out going. Go follow Wookie. He plays Zach. My specialty, baby. Nice with the emotional blackmail earlier too. I told you a secret. Why don't you tell me? He's like, whoa. Okay. Okay. I see ya. All right. Calm the fuck down. All right. All right. All right. Oh, mate. Oh, when Zach said he wasn't gonna be back for a week, Nathan's little heart. Oh, Nathan's little heart was like, so sad. Gaslight. Yeah, big time. I was just like, all right, calm down. Jesus. Nathan doesn't like confrontation, so he's just like, all right, fuck. Whereas I'd be like, all right, calm your fucking farm, mate. Jesus Christ. Oh, shit. How are you, bud? Anyway, thanks for the raid. Really appreciate it. Love the support. Big loves. Love you, baby. Baby. When you said they look Sicilian, I was just like, that could mean anything. What the fuck? What does that mean? You know. To myself, I was like, hey, bada bing. Bada bing, bada boom. Hey. Just very insensitive. Oh, shit. How was your stream? Did you stream for a long time today? I popped in. I want to say they kind of look like you, but you're Australian. Oh, I see. I see. All right. I see how it is. Yeah. Yeah, no, I popped into your stream to say hi. Yes. Today, I want to say. Fuck, I don't know. What is time? But then you started talking about, oh, yeah, I've got big plans for Zach. It's something about. Yeah, oh, that's a dead horse. And I was just like, nope, can't hear it. Sorry, bye, love you, bye, bye, can't do it. That is a dead horse. Is there a dead horse bug? Because I know there's a glitch. There's a bug in Red Dead Online that has dead horses everywhere. Oh no, this horse has been killed. The fuck? Anybody around? Was it clearly dead? I'm not even gonna check it. I'm not even gonna get off my horse. Too dangerous. Is anyone around? Does anyone need help? Speak now, forever hold your peace. This is your Australian guardian angel speaking. The fuck, cunt? Do you need assistance? Hello, does anyone need help? G'day, g'day. I want to say they kind of look like... no, I already read that. Been big sleepy today? Yeah, you've been streaming a lot too, my dude. Props to you. I've been in bed all day. I've been actually unwell for the last few days. All right, well, should I move the horse off the road? Should I at least do that? I think I should. I think Nathan would. This is when someone comes along and is like, fuck you doing? There we go. Don't run, Nathan, you look suspicious. Don't be suspicious, don't be suspicious. Anywho, kind of remember what I was talking about before I did that. Oh, I noticed the Emerald Ranch Discord got a bit of a shake around. No more check-ins. No more ranch makeup calls. Excuse me. Which kind of makes sense because it was a little bit meta. I think this is the cliff that Nathan fell off. Chasing a turkey. On his first day. Yes, it was. The turkey landed on the ledge. There. And so Nathan jumped down. And then slipped down and landed, like, down there. No one was gonna find him. Or was it there? Oh, it might have been there. Oh, and that is why Nathan hates turkeys. There you go. Bit of turkey lore there for you. Where the fuck am I? I'm going to Blackwater. Pick up some nails. Apparently. Then you go down to the left, down up to... I'm not going to Strawberry. Left, right. Left. What? Yeah. Left, right, left. Right. Fucking hell. Perma by turkey. Yeah, yep. On my first day. My first day, because he only had a knife, so he was chasing turkeys around. He stabbed it. It rolled off onto the ledge. I was like, I can get that. Jumped down onto the ledge and then realized I couldn't get up or down. And, only 2 hours old. Just fucking, yeah. Yep. Yep. One and done. One and done. Nathan went up the windmill today. Not the water tower. He went up the windmill. Oh shit, he's gonna die. Perma by windmill. I got that song stuck in my head now. I don't know the lyrics to the song. I should probably learn it because it's a really good song. That's strawberry. I don't want to go strawberry. I want to go that way and up. Oh no, the sun's going down. Gonna get wolves, motherfucker. Excuse me. That's what I need. I always miss it. Oh, we're in wolf country. This is why Nathan doesn't come out here. Because wolves are scary! And he only has a bow! Just realized I forgot to get my OBS back up. I have no idea what I'm doing. First streamer, yo. Oh, I need to go down there. Right. Are we all right over here? Are we all right? What's going on? What's going on? Just check a few things. Okay. We're good. Come on, Blue. Let's... Oh, we're gonna get chased by wolves. Where's my mouse? Here it is. Come on, let's go. Chop, chop. Chop, chop. Should have been hunting. It's not very bad. Okay. Oh, it's drifting. Oh, my bad. Hello. Delicious. Yum, yum, yum. Animal fat. 3 pounds I don't need to be carrying around. Every time I drop fat, think of Zach. Nathan? I don't. Think of Zach. Zach and his candles and soap. Oh boy. Wolf time. Lord, they're coming. Oh, I really wish the wheel would not do that. Please stop doing that. Other character is going to be based around Blackwater, I think. Just to add some variety. Because Nathan's so heavily on Emerald Ranch and Rhodes. And then Valentine as well. I'd put old mate out west a bit more. Do I just realized Benji got Panda's emotes. Hooray! We love Panda. Panda's a good egg. Quick dip. There we go. Quickest of dips. No wolves. Huzzah. Okay, I need to... No, I'm not giving it to anyone. I know no one's near me. You. What do I need to do? I go to the butcher and probably the bank. Into the bar, see who's there. Grab a beer if someone is. Yes, Benj, nice. Yeah, he's a good sort. He's a good sort, our pandas. Is that an NPC? Right down. It's not right down in town. No running in town, motherfucker. Oh, throat was dry as fuck. Random horse. Right. Excuse me. I haven't talked this much in a few days. Holy shit. Couple of NPCs, I think. Buddy! Shit. Thank you for the subscription, my dude. Welcome to the Sam Fam. Welcome to the Fam Bam, Sam Fam Bam Bam, Sam Fam. We do have follower emotes. Forgot to say at the start of the stream. Finally got some follower emotes, which is cool. So everyone can just join in. What should I get? $10. Holy shit, mate. But yeah, thank you, buddy. I appreciate you. Excuse me. Enjoy the cat skulls. I need to go to the bank. 17. Yeah, I'll put it in the bank. It's just something to do. Wink. Nice. Nice. Actually got I got a notification saying that I've got animated emote slots on the way. They're being available to me soon. I'm gonna do an animated winky face as well, I think. If I can. That will be wait mate. Ah! Tinkerbell! Hello! Love seeing all these familiar faces come in. Thank you for the follow, appreciate it. Welcome in, welcome, welcome. Hope you're doing well. Oh, I just hit my ass on a plant. Alright. Whatever floats your boat, mate. Now he's walking like he's got that's a cool horse. Who's that? Ah, I pulled this up. Julia Tibbetts. G'day, mate. Yeah, deposit. Yep. Oh, look. Nathan cracked the 1,000. Woo! Thought I recognized your name. Hi, Tink. Tinkerbell. Nathan's got a cool grand in his bank account now. very happy. Nathan officially has more money than I do in real life. That's great. I love it. I love that for me. Think about how are you? How are you? I don't know why I did that, but sure. Let's hitch up again over here. I feel like just riding around. Maybe we'll just ride around for a bit. Hitch, come on. Oh, no, 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 no. He's broken. He's broken. Why are you patting? Stop. There we go. Oh, full of NPCs, I think. G'day, folks. Full of NPCs, holy shit. Too bad if that was actually someone talking to. Nope. Oh, there you go. A couple of people. Me and Nova have been trying to bump into each other for weeks. Weeks! We saw each other at on New Year's. When was that? That was 2 weeks ago. We're out of character. We're like, if we do eventually bump into each other, we have to get each other's Telegram number. I was like, yes, definitely. I'm good, still awake when I should have gone to bed. Oh dear. I know that feeling. I know that feeling. It's just so easy to stay up. Finally got to RP with Nova for a while, yeah. Oh, it's so funny. There's a couple of people there. I will. I don't know.
Good evening.
G'day. Don't know where to hitch my horse now, because oh, over there. Yeah. I know I don't have telegrams, but you know. Oh. In character, you never know. Live in hope. That person had a very sultry voice, didn't they? Hello. Hello. Really, I really want to make a femme character. Be like a Southern Belle. I don't know if I even can do her voice anymore. Howdy. There you go. It kills me though to do it. Kills my voice. Howdy do. See? I can't do it without coughing afterwards. Excuse me for coughing in your face. Jade. That was 2 days ago. Nobody sends Nathan telegrams. Well. Well. It's gonna make a femme character too, it's same, it's gonna hurt. Yeah, it's not pain, it's just uncomfy. And I'd have to clear my throat after every single thing I say. So it's kind of a bit, I can be a Southern Belle and just keep talking like this and try and resist the urge to cough. Doesn't work. Oh, in another life, maybe, but not now. Certainly not now. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord, have mercy. I was going to the general store. I don't know. But I'm just wondering around Amazon. That person's probably like, what the fuck is this cunt doing? I don't know, alright? I want to go to... I don't know, maybe Saint-Denis? General store, see if there's food and shit for the horse. Probably sold out, let's be real. You could just make a femme character and use a mask voice. Hello. Torn up drawing on the ground. Drawing of what? That detail means nothing to me. People, please be specific with what the drawing is. Like, that way people can roleplay that they pick it up and look at it. You feel me? You feel me, fam? Wow, I just spent like all my money. Oh, damn it, I had herbs for... No, I don't think it matters anymore. Got herbs and shit for, that. Well... Actually, I've only got 9 of each, and that annoys me. I need 10. Let's just buy some. One, two, three. There we go. 10 cents each. Holy shit. Outrageous. Yeah, I love when people leave details, but when they're nondescript, it's kind of like, I can't do anything with that. Help me. Help me. Oh. Had cool roleplay the other day, just with myself though. saying that. Someone left a trail of this was a few days ago, so I don't think it's too much better. Someone left a trail of blood from the road all the way up to the stables in Strawberry. And then from the stables in Strawberry, like they left like bloody handprints on the thing. Oh shit. Yeah. Nathan's always in constant fear of getting robbed now. He just thinks that anyone coming near him is just gonna rob him. Yeah, from the road all the way up the hill and the mountain to Strawberry Stable, where there was like bloody handprints. And then further going into Strawberry itself and then to the medical office. It was really cool. I did ride around the road a bit more. Just to see if it went any further, but it was kind of at a crossroads. And I went like ages in either direction, real slowly, trying to get the detail. Or the scene, rather, on this server. I couldn't find any more, so I was like, shit. I don't know what to do with this information, for starters. And there was like blood in the medical office and everything. I was just like, oh wow. But so that was fun. That took like half an hour of my time. Took so much time and dedication. Whoever did that is great. Yeah, exactly. And they left the details far enough apart that you had to walk. You had to find the next blood trail. So it was really, really good. So whoever did that, awesome. And you know, now it's sort of late. I think it was on my other character. So it made sense for him not to give a shit, because he's just like, oh, I'll see where it goes and yeah, whatever. Because he doesn't really care. But yeah, it was really, really cool. And you could only see the detail. I think they put the distance to only like 4 meters, 3 meters or something. So you had to be almost right on top of the details to catch it. And the only reason why I saw it was, oh no, it was on Nathan. Fuck. That's what happens when you have characters cross over the same area. No, I'm pretty sure it was Nathan, actually. Yes, because he woke up in Strawberry Stable. That's right. He went exploring and then fell asleep at the stable. So yeah, he saw the bloody handprint on the stable wall and was like, alright, what's all this about? Very, very cool. Sounds both morbid and cool. Also, why is there always a bunch of drama with horse people? I know, why? Why are people attacking the ranch? Why do people have beef with Blaze? Like, Nathan just wants to live a quiet life. I love that though. It's so good. So good. Oh, I wanted to go to McFarland, didn't I? Do I want to do that now? I know what I want to do. I want to turn my air conditioning back on. Because I am sweating. Might keep that for another day. Wet my whistle. I will. Just give me 2 seconds. I need to turn the air conditioning. I am sweaty.
I'm a sweaty man.
Oh,
Buddy. The sleepy bean.
Hat. Alright. Wet my fucking. I will wet my whistle. Alright. Danke. Delicious. Okay, no, I'll save the trip to, Yes, I'll save the trip to McFarland's another time. Ba-ba-ba-ba, ba-da-ba-ba-ba. A little bit of hay, champion. Yum, yum, yum. I need to put those herbs on the horse, because I don't need them. Herbs. Put. I'm... Oh. Ah! One. When I got to give my herbs to Zach. Huh. I see bat nipples. Watching bat, I was like, don't see bat nipples here. What the fuck? Hi, Barrett. How you feeling? How you do? How you do? I'm gonna watch the fucking. We're gonna watch the sunrise. That's what we're gonna do. Up on the ridge and watch another freaking sunrise, because they're bloody amazing in this game. I can never get sick of seeing sunrises and sunsets in this game. Yes, Batman and Robin, bat nipples. The era of bat nipples. Nutty. I think me, Max, and Belle, when we first met in real life, we went and saw Batman and Robin at the drive-ins. That was over a year ago now, holy shit. That's nice. Oh good, been released back into the wild. Oh no, a wild Barrage appears. I need a nice peaceful Civ character, this is great. Make one, Benj. They are really cruisy. Like, I did bring... I wasn't gonna bring my other character on this server. Because he's sort of my, backup. When Nathan Permes, if Nathan Permes, it's just nice to sort of get on another personality for a little bit of a break, rather than actually taking a break off the server. It's so chill. I try to do as slow burn as I can. Obviously, some paces are dictated by other people's roleplay, but that's fine. But honestly, like, I just made. Nathan's just a farm boy from Australia. He's lawful good. He just wants to chill out. He just wants to help people. If you type in exclamation mark Nathan, that gives you a little paragraph about him. It's not a huge amount, but it's enough, I think. I need to make one for my other character now. Woohoo. I need to write that down. Exclamation mark Eli. There you go. There you go. Yeah, hates wearing shoes. Oh, I can do that now. Cause it's not snowing anymore. When I started playing on the server more regularly, it was fucking snowing and shit, and I was like, I'm not gonna roleplay and wearing no shoes in the snow. That's just silly. I'll probably take his shoes off now. See, this is what I mean by having a bad memory. I forget even, like... Here we go. He's just chilling. He's chilling with no shoes. This is Nathan. There we go. Here we go. On his horse from Australia as well. I role-played that he was waiting for, the horse to get shipped over as well. In reality, I was just saving up money to buy it, but, yeah, I roleplayed that I had to get his paperwork and all that sort of stuff. It was really cool. Definitely gonna do that again. Nathan will be the character that goes on to Wild if I ever get accepted. I've applied twice and been rejected twice, which is fine. I'm not in a rush, obviously. I love being on PRC. It's very, very fun. I love the people I've met on PRC. Both the characters and the people. So yeah, I'm not in a rush. And I'm not just gonna all of a sudden be like, all right, Nathan's going back home now, bye. Like, no, no way, no way, no way, no way. No way. Oh, that's deeper than I thought. All right. All right. This is where Nathan goes over a fucking waterfall. Oh, I thought that was a I thought it was a waterfall. Anyway. Oh well, we're nice and clean now. Apparently there's a fucking tsunami warning for up here. Yeah, there's a tornado headed to a cyclone headed towards the North Island of New Zealand. So Blue, come on! Blue. Don't look at me like that. You know what you did. I can't stay mad at you. Oh, come on. Well. Oh. I did not ask you to do that. Every time I cross there, I fall. Yeah, right? Falls is washed and now it's dirty again. It's almost the whole New South Wales coast. Shit. Yeah, that makes sense. Just stay safe. Be sensible. Be fine. Alright, now he's cracked. Don't crack. Come on. Calm down. He's cracked the shits, everyone. He's cracked the shits. He's cracked the shits. Get over it, mate. Fuck me. Come on. Gee. What a... Oops. Crack the shits. Give him a carrot. I'll give him a brush. Did that even brush him? No, it didn't. Excuse me. There we go. Give him a brush. Well, that didn't do anything. Fucking. Well. Dirty ass. So yeah, I'll probably play my other character for a couple more days or a couple more sessions, depending on how long I'm playing for. Dust! Yay for Storm, I just wanted to cool down a little. Dust, buddy! How are ya? Nice to see you! We got no mods at the moment, but that's okay. How you doing? Welcome in. We're doing very cruisy, lawful good civ things, but we're just riding around with no shoes on, pretty much. Have you been? Also agree with the needing to cool down. Is that wild horses or? Okay, that's one. But what are they running from? Is the question. Ugh, I'm uncomfy. Yeah, I turned my air conditioning off just, I don't know, a couple of hours ago because it had cooled down, but apparently my house has not cooled down and I was starting to get sweaty. Where am I going? Do I go across? No, Nathan would not go across the train bridge. Absolutely would not go across the train bridge. He doesn't wear shoes, but he will wear shoes for work. He will wear shoes when he's like in towns, but you know, his whole thing is he hates wearing shoes. When he was in Australia, he spent 6 months with the indigenous people and learnt like tracking and hunting from them. And just adapted to not wearing shoes. He doesn't like wearing shoes anymore. found freedom in his feet. But yeah, like I said, when I started playing 5 weeks ago, it was snowing. So yeah, a bit hard to do the whole I don't wear shoes quirk when you're gonna get frostbite in 2 seconds. So. Apparently Aussies not wearing shoes at the shops weird out a lot of American people. It's actually illegal as well. It's actually illegal not to wear footwear in public spaces. Like shops and stuff. But I've heard it weirds people out. But you know, it's a cultural thing. Very, very common in New Zealand too. I don't think it's illegal. I'm pretty sure it's illegal not to wear... You have to wear some sort of footwear in a shop. Someone could look that up. Because that... You know, my brain likes making false memories, so... I remember someone having the conversation in a stream. Guess there's no bindies around strawberry, etc. Well... He hasn't gotten off his horse either. And like I said, he spent 6 months in the bush with indigenous friends, so he's got tough feet. I mean, like, Lekwa Coles and Woolies, not like big shopping centers. Yeah. Not illegal, but stores can deny entry. Ah, okay, that's what I was thinking. It's just not permitted. Used the wrong words. My horse needs to go in a stable. I might have to get, my other horse out. Oh no! Nathan's got $1,000. He could buy another horse. He does like collecting horses. Interesting. I wonder what horse he would get. Probably wouldn't though, because he loves his horse. He's had this horse since he was 15. No, he's had it since he was 18. Got it as an 18th birthday present. But he trained it and he fell in love with it, but he knew it was going to go to another place, and then his uncle surprised him and said, hey, it's your horse. And that is the story of Blue. Beresh. Let's go down the coast in the water. So when I first joined the server on Nathan, it was in, I want to say, September-ish? Oh, it's too good. Oh, absolutely. It's not illegal, it's frowned upon, like, masturbating on an airplane. Oh, Faraj, you're excellent. It's just frowned upon. Too funny. Shit. You're hilarious. Yep. What was I saying? I don't even know. Oh, yeah. Fuck. Why can't you masturbate on an airplane? Just go in the toilet. Don't do it in the fucking... next to you in the chair. Oh. I have a bit of sense about it, jeez. But yeah, when I first joined the server on Nathan. Ah! Dust, thank you for the follow, my friend. I really appreciate it. Appreciate you. Welcome to the Sam Fam. Sam Fam Batman. Yeah, this is all Nathan. Nathan used to go from Blackwater to Rhodes along the coast, just hunting deer and getting money. I gotta go behind. No worries. Hope you have a good one, my friend. Thank you again for the follow. I appreciate it. Just checking. Go check out Dust. They play on the Savant. Don't think I bumped it. I have no idea if I bumped into them or not because I have a shit memory. Yeah, so Nathan used to just come up and down the coast, avoiding people, because I had massive social anxiety, but I really wanted to get on the server, but, you know, conflicting things. I had a couple of interactions when I went to get someone directed me where to get a fishing rod, and so that was cool. But yeah, and then social anxiety went through the roof. And other stresses happened in life. Like lockdowns and all that sort of crap. And yeah, even just the thought of logging in made my stomach knot up, so just didn't. Come on! Are you serious? The fuck? You can stop running away, prick. But yeah, but then I had a big support system. Lots of friends. That's why I made a character that barely talks to my first character. Yeah. That's why at the start Nathan was quite, excuse me. I mean, and if I pop him in the head right now, I won't be able to get the fucking... Anyway, that was fun. Yeah, Nathan at the start, because he comes from a small farm town, he didn't like crowds, so he'd avoid going straight through roads. He'd go all the way around to check his telegrams. Large groups of people sort of freaked him out. He did go to the Christmas party at the Road Saloon because I was missing out on too much RP, so I just wanted to... Which fit in with his character, but also at the same time I wanted him to be part of things. So he did go to the Christmas party, but he didn't really talk to anyone. He just was a bit of a wallflower. Just watched people and felt uncomfortable most of the time. because Emerald Ranch is so busy, he's gotten used to it. Which is nice. He's gotten used to seeing more people. And like I said, he's been here for 5 weeks now, so... He's gotten used to seeing more people than he used to. How good is that water? Holy shit. Lovely. Love the graphics. But yeah, but it's good. It's been good because it's helped me realize what RP I want to produce. It's helped me realize how I want to RP. Maybe realize what RP I want as well. All very good things. All a learning process. Because I haven't really I've done a couple of one-shot sessions of TTRPG. Did a couple of one-shot Cthulhu sessions with friends right before COVID happened. So that sort of went in the toilet. I was in the process of joining an RP server for World of Warcraft, and then all that bullshit came out about Blizzard, and I just didn't want a part of it, didn't want anything to do with it. So that went in the toilet as well. So it's like all these things, I was just just trying to get a freaking foothold in the RP world, and then it just, yeah, didn't happen. And then and then I stumbled across Red Dead RP, and it blew my tiny little mind. And it's great. I haven't looked back ever since. I'm addicted. Addicted to watching it. Addicted to playing it. I love it. I want to be involved in any way I can. Trap, trick, trap. I also just like these moments of just chilling out. Watching my horse's health go down for some reason. What the fuck? I'm not even doing anything. I think I'm going to stop in Rhodes and get my other horse out. Oh, that's a snake. I saw it. Don't worry. I saw it. You suck. Jeez. Yeah, calm down. You're fine, mate. Fine, you're fine. You're fine. Yep. Yep. You're gonna fall over again, is what's gonna happen. Anyway. What? Just casually riding up to someone's campsite. No worries. It's safe. Oh, please just go. It's just a tiny rock. I hate that clipping issue. There we go. Dum-de-dum. Yum. Oh, that didn't work. Alright. Thinking of advertising, Nathan, as like a roof fixer guy. You know, $20 a roof. I didn't pick up nails. Oh, man. Nathan, you forgot to pick up nails, mate. After all that. The same people again. Anyway. Nathan, you forgot to pick up the fucking nails. Should I have a bath? I feel like I should have a bath. You can have a bath now. You have to take off your clothes before you get in, but, you know. Drift, buddy! Wow, what is... Whoa. Love it. Do you need to go to the bathroom again, though? Yeah, there's a bug sometimes. You get your horse out of the stable and it's got half health and half energy. Don't appreciate it. You had one job, Nelson. Yes. Yes, he did. Supposed to go to Blackwater. Well, we went to Blackwater. I just forgot. I wonder if I put him in the stable and then take him back out again, he'll have health. Oh, put your shoes back on, mate. You're in town. grabs shoes off horse. Hose. That looks like I'm grabbing the horseshoes off the horse. I'm gonna go over here and put my shoes on in case he wants to kick me in the fucking head. I'll call them boots from now on. Because otherwise it looks like I'm grabbing the horse's... grabbing the horse's horseshoes. There we go. Are they on? We're wearing shoes? Yeah. I almost said we're wearing feet. Drift, how have you been?
How do you do, sir?
Yeah, alright, thanks. Nearly replied in the Western voice then. That's not good. What's Nathan's favorite color? Zupa Duper. Dominating a bubblegum right now. Oh, you can have all my bubblegum ones. Nathan likes green, so he probably would like lime. No candy grams. Nathan's color is greens, the color is eyeballs. Let's see if I can show you them, actually. Ah. Need to find out. Nope. Nope. Maybe if I stand him in the sun. That's an idea. Oh, shit. Sorry, buddy. Him up against a box, maybe? Actually. Ah. Kind of worked. It's gonna work. Nathan, turn this way, babe. It sort of sees green eyes. Anyway, green. His eyeballs are green, yeah. A lot of our other role players do it. They pick color themes for their characters. It's just a coincidence that I do that too. Because I've got a favorite color, you know? I've got a favorite color to look at, and I've got a favorite color to wear, so... This makes sense that this character's gonna have it. I, in real life, don't actually like green. I've purposely done a few things for this character that I don't actually like doing, or don't actually like in real life. So yeah, Nathan likes green. He also really loves fishing. I can't stand fishing in the game. I still have to figure out how to fish in this server because there's a trick to it apparently. Fuck, he's filthy. But yeah, Nathan's a green boy. My other character will probably like blue. Needs to be a blue man. The bath upstairs. I usually go the outside way. I don't know why I went in. Anyway. Yep. It's a portrait of Gideon Shaw. Yep. Sure is. Yeah. Anyone in the bath? Yeah. Coming in. Ah! Yeah. Alright. So. I need to just remove my shirt. Look at this strapping man. Portrait of Jimothy. That's a mirror, but anyway. Bath. There we go. I've actually still got pants on. My immersion! Fine. Fine. Scrub a dub dub. Nathan in a tub. Ooh, ooh, ooh. What a hunk of man. Ooh, ooh. All right. Ooh, all those days on the farm. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Put your shirt back on, man. Undo your top button. Don't be too Oh, okay. Roll up your sleeves too. Great. Can we not? Thank you. All right. Still filthy, but wet. Great. Just how we like it. Oh, that's the portrait of Jimothy. Bunch of flowers. Great. Oh, Jimothy. Clean porch. Very nice. Someone's put in the hard work for the details on this place. That's great. Drift, how have you been? Hello? No more flies, yeah. I mean, he did wash up in the trough earlier, it's fine. Hey, mate. Oh, I don't need to do this. Can I give you a bath too, buddy? Yeah. Oh, nice and clean. Oh, I want to get on the other side, but I don't want to get kicked by the other horse. Let's give it a go. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, that was a risk. Whew. That was a risk. What do we got? I think we've got server restart in 10 minutes. I will go to the bathroom then. Alright. Nathan's got money. What would he spend it on? He wouldn't buy a gun. He would absolutely buy a horse because he loves horses. But I don't know. Been good, back in hospital trying new treatment, which seems good so far. I'm glad it's working, buddy. Hope it's not too rough for you. Oh, there's just a random horse there. Okay. Sure. Alright, I'm gonna put him back in the stable and see if that fixes his health. Upends. Manage. Blue. Put away. Of course they got here. Hungarian. Change you back up. Morgan, that's tiny. Shy is huge. American Standard Bred Palomino Dapple. Palomino Dapple? No, I don't want one of them. American Standard Bred is going to be the horse for my other character. But that's not for a while. Tennessee Walker, Kentucky Saddler. Not many horses there. Would he get a new hat? No. Nathan, excuse. That's a wild horse, by the way. Fuck you, buddy. Nathan is wearing a hat his brother gave him. So he would not get another hat. He has bought another hat when he went to a Christmas party. He's got to wander around. Whee! Actually, I need to go to the general store. How much money do I have on me? Fuck all. Okay. I mean, that's good, but not if they have the things I want. He went to a Christmas party and bought a cleaner version of the same hat. But that was like a special occasion hat kind of thing. He didn't even wear it. But no, he's yeah. So think about hats in the wild west, I should say. Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. In the west. I just wanted that. Because he's looking for his brother. This is why he's here. Underneath all the other stuff that's going on with him. G'day, mate. G'day, mate. He's a good boy. He's a good sausage. You good sausage. Your mate's here too. No, fuck off then. Rhodes dogs. Do you end up cutting down that glitching Christmas tree? Nope. Christmas tree is still there. I don't know why they've still got Christmas trees up. Because it's not snowing anymore. Well, not when I've been on anyway. G'day, mate. That's an NPC, but anyway. Nope, the curse of Christmas tree is still there. Where am I going? Can you buy a doggo?
Well, hello.
G'day, mate. Oh, fucking lime milk. No, I don't think on this server you can. Oh my god, they're fully stocked. Shit. Alright. Now you go to the bank and stock up on horse treats. Because there's horse bonding in this game. How much do I need? Like, fucking... fuck, like 30 bucks maybe? Oh no, we dropped below a grand again. Oh well. No one's around, but I still don't want those to go out of stock. Ah! I know on other RP servers you can absolutely buy a dog. Which is... Oh shit, I didn't buy a dog anyway. Two. Nope. Two. So expensive! Can I put any money back in the bank? Yes, I can. Okay, great. Put 10 bucks back in. Pew. Buy some nails. Yeah. The nails are at the lumberyard in Blackwater. And I just RP it. I don't physically buy nails. They're not actually an item in game. I roleplay the whole thing. I roleplay buying lumber. I even bought a wagon. Which I'll probably do... Tomorrow, maybe? I don't know. Well, yeah. 10 minutes till server restart. I may as well see if my horse can... Because he wouldn't buy a gun. He got given a rifle by Zach, so that's, like, that's that. Doesn't feel inclined to buy anything else. Revolver. He's got a cattleman. Navy. He could buy a navy, but why? He doesn't. He could buy a sawn-off shotgun. Pew pew. He bought a machete yesterday, because he's kind of a knife guy. He would have throwing knives, but Zach gifted him a tomahawk. So he's just got tomahawks now. It's kind of cool. Evans repeater to Henry. I don't even know what a Henry is. Winchester repeater. Interesting. Springfield. All right. I sell. Oh, I can sell all these things. All right. Yeah, so he wouldn't buy a gun. Can you customize in this game? I don't think you can. No, you can't. Be cool if you could. If you could customize, like, he could customize his knife. Oh, he absolutely would. Absolutely would. Did I paint my wagon red? No, I did not. gonna paint a wagon. No. No, I did not. what's the time? It's actually, I might actually jump off. And save other stuff for another day. Might put Nathan to bed, because I off stream, want to play my other character for a bit. I don't want to be too tired. Pet the doggo. Oh, he's gone now. I did before. I petted the dog. Pet, pet. So I might put Nathan to sleep in his little camp. Find someone to raid. What do you reckon? Sound good? If you've missed episodes, I've been editing them down. They're on my YouTube. You can type !! socials, I think it is, to get the links to all of that stuff. So I pretty much just edited out, bear right back screens and you know, crashes and all that sort of stuff. So. Gonna paint a wagon, gonna paint a farm, gonna use the old base paint cause the wood is pine. Damn straight. Alright. Not a musical. Get out of my camp. Well, that didn't work. Why didn't that work? What the heck? Oh, I just have to touch it once. Alright. Alright. Now I know. In RDO, you have to hold it up. Like, hold the button. Anywho. I'm sure that scared some people. Great. Da, 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 da. Oh, sleepy mans. Nice. Very nice.